customer had. In my most recent position as an e-com supervisor, there was a customer who had purchased an Elo touchscreen monitor. The one he received was a different model number than was listed on the auction. Shipped out the item. When it arrived, it was determined to be the wrong model number.